do mRNA vaccines cause myocarditis as an adverse reaction? Fever, headache, muscle pain, and pain at the injection site remain the most common adverse reactions identified following COVID-19 vaccination. However, cases of myocarditis or pericarditis, inflammation of the heart muscle, and pericarditis, the inflammation of the membrane surrounding the heart, following COVID-19 vaccination have been reported. While they can lead to serious illness, they are often mild and respond well to conservative treatment. They have typically occurred within days of vaccination, more commonly among younger males and more often following the second dose of COVID-19 mRNA vaccines. It is important to remember that the frequency of myocarditis, pericarditis following natural infection of SARS-CoV-2 is much, about 6 times higher than in vaccinated subjects. To date, due to the limited number of cases as well as their favorable prognosis, the Pharmacovigilance Risk Assessment Committee, the PRAC, of the European Medicine Agency and for its COVID-19 subcommittee, as well as for the WHO Global Advisory Committee of Vaccine Safety and the US Advisory Committee on Immunization Practice, the ACIP, have concluded that the benefits of mRNA COVID-19 vaccines in reducing hospitalizations and deaths due to COVID-19 infections continue to outweigh the risk of myocarditis and pericarditis even among young people. Clinicians should be aware of the rare risk of myocarditis and pericarditis with mRNA vaccines and those most likely to be affected. They should be alert to presentations such as acute chest pain, shortness of breath, and palpitations that may be suggestive of myocarditis after vaccination, especially in adolescents or young males. All health professionals are encouraged to report all events of myocarditis and other adverse events observed with these and other vaccines. The GAPS COVID-19 subcommittee will continue to review the safety data from all COVID-19 vaccines and update any advice as necessary.